What up, though? All right, man. Welcome back to both Reels Reactions and Old School Golden Era Hip Hop, because this joint's so classic, it's just going on both channels, you know what I mean? And these dudes are still relevant today in 2024. So shout out to everybody who's requested this song over the years of me having these channels. I don't know why. I just be avoiding the mad popular shit, you know what I mean? But today, I'm in the mood to hear this shit. And the reason I'm in the mood to react to it is because I saw this short and it told a story about this song that I don't think I really knew. So without further ado, this is Dr. Dre, Still D-R-E, featuring Snoop Dogg. But before we get into the actual song, let's get to this short that I saw that tells the backstory of the making of the joint, alright?
Still Dre, we were sitting in the studio. Dre programmed this kick and snare, and his food arrived. Right outside the control room was his kitchen area, and he was eating a sandwich, and I was just noodling on the piano, and I started playing. Poked his head in and was like, that's it.
Me and the DOC, that's one of the greatest writers of hip-hop. We in here writing this song, struggling with this beat. We can't come up with shit. It's like the fourth day. Nigga, Dr. Dre fly, a nigga from New York, in the L.A. We all in the studio. 30 minutes later, that nigga shit is done. He wrote Dre shit and it was flawless. And it was Jay-Z, and he wrote the whole fucking song.
Oh, say it again. One more time. Just so you niggas can hear, if anybody ever doubts Hov, just so y'all can hear, say it again.
There, and his food arrived.
Let's go, Snoop.
The control room was his kitchen area, and he was eating a sandwich, and I was just noodling on the piano, and I started playing. And he poked his head in and was like, that's it.
Me and the DOC, that's one of the greatest writers of hip-hop. We in here writing this song, struggling with this beat. We can't come up with shit.
It's how like long it take him?
Nigga, Dr. Dre fly, a nigga from New York, in the L.A. We all in the studio. 30 minutes later, that
30 minutes.
He wrote Dre shit and my shit. And it was flawless. And it was Jay-Z. And he wrote the whole fucking song.
Still Dre.
Man. All right. So now that we got that out of the way, Still D-R-E. Let's listen to Jay-Z.
Guess who's back? Still doing this, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day. AK. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How? My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about
it. You ain't up on pace.
Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my gang. Puffin' my leaf, still with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, reppin' 213. Beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still,
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still.
All right. I wanted to stop it right here. All right, so for those of you who don't know, this is the DOC right here. This is the DOC. So the DOC was about to be a star. And I mean a huge star. He's originally from Dallas. I don't know how him and Dre hooked up, but they hooked up and he was gone. He came out. His first album was a classic. All right. So I advise anybody who doesn't know the DOC to go listen to his first album. I can't think of the name of it right off the top of my head, but it's a fucking classic. But anyway, he was a raging alcoholic. He got in a car accident, fucked his throat up. The nigga can't talk. He sound like a nigga who got one of them fucking things up to his throat when he talk now. But he's been writing since 1988. You know what I'm saying? So he rich as a motherfucker. And he done wrote a lot of your favorites. You know what I'm saying? So do your history on the DOC. So I just wanted to stop and point that out. This song is so classic and legendary. Ain't no need to talk about like the bars or do any of that type of shit. Breakdown or nothing like that. I just wanted to point out and pay homage to the boy, the DOC. And he's got a baby with Erykah Badu.
Sitting for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting the corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE.
Since the last time you heard from me, I lost some friends. Well, hell, me and Snoop, we dipping again. Kept my ear to the streets. Signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still
look at Marshall.
Signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still I stay close to the heat. Even when I was close to defeat, I rose to my feet. My life's like a soundtrack I wrote to the beat. Street rap like Cali weed, I smoke till I sleep. Wake up in the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. It's not a fluke, it's been tried, I'm the truth. Since turn out the lights from the world-class wrecking crew. I'm still at it, after mathematics. In the home of drive-bys and acmatics. Swap meets, sticky green and bad traffic. I dip through, then I give
still,
you the DRE.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the DRE.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the DRE. It ain't nothing but mohawk shit. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly, laid back in the shack, play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting the corners in them lolos, girl.
I'll break your neck, damn near put your face in your lap. Try to be the king, but the ace is back.
That right there, that's the most obvious Jay-Z bar of the whole fucking song right there. Just listen to the way he said this, dog. This is 1,000% Hov.
Your neck, damn near put you across the world.
Still,
right here.
I break your neck, damn near put your face in your lap. Try to be the king, but the ace is back. Dr. Dre be the name, still running the game. Got it wrapped like a mummy. Still ain't tripping, love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood, take their moms out the hood. Hit my boys off with jobs, no more living hard. Barbecues every day, driving fancy cars. Still gon' get mine regardless.
I'm representing for them gangsters across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat.
What a classic video.
For the streets, it's the DRE.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE.
Like that? Right back up in you. 9-5 plus 4 pennies.
Is that Shaq?
Add that shit up. DRE. Right back up on top of things. Smoke some with your dog. No stress, no seeds, no stems, no sticks. Some of that real sticky, icky, icky. Ooh wee. Put it in the air, air, air. Boy, you's a fool, DR.
This shit is knocking. Man. This shit's nostalgic right here. All right, man. Yo, there it is. Still DRE, yo. And I'm going to say this about Dre, man. Dre made hip-hop, like street gangster hip-hop, mainstream. Because this song is so classic that you can hear this song at the Super Bowl. You can hear this song at the whitest of white events, yo. That's crazy. You can like you can hear this at weddings, bar mitzvahs, all kinds of shit. You know what I'm saying? So that's classic on Dre's part, and shows credit to his ability, you know, and his musical genius or whatever. And then let's just talk about Hov, yo. Like, that's really the main reason I wanted to do this fucking video, because, you know, Hov is my favorite MC. You know what I mean? Even though Illmatic is my favorite album. Hov is the fucking god MC, yo. He wrote this shit in 30 minutes. You know what I mean? 30 minutes. Probably didn't even take him that long. You know what I'm saying? And this is a fucking classic song that'll never stop being played. It's going to live on forever. You know what I mean? And as I'm listening to this song, this shit was so easy for Hov to write, because it's a whole bunch of shit that he wouldn't write for himself. You know what I'm saying? It was some corny, kind of corny lines in there. You know what I mean? Like, shit, like, it wasn't his persona. So that shit is probably so much more of that he can write than, like, shit that he would actually write for himself. You know what I mean? Like, he's got a lot of easy, politically correct, cheesy, corny shit to choose from. Where when he's talking about his street activities in the underworld and the streets, the laws of the streets and all that type of shit, you know what I'm saying? That's a delicate situation to maneuver through. You know what I mean? So him ghostwriting is easy work. You know what I mean? Because he can write anything. I ain't going to say it. You know what I'm saying? Anything that sound good. You know what I'm saying? Catchy, whatever. Yep, here you go. Boom. But he wouldn't say that shit himself. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, man, yo, there it is. That was a real simple, quick one, you know what I mean? But, yo, that's just my way of even paying homage to the god MC himself, even through a West Coast video, you know what I'm saying? All right, man, on to the next one. I'm out.